these days don't figure out how to go outdoors. Okay, we're gonna go over here. And we're gonna go back to the castle. Okay, we're not going to the castle. Alright, so after I get the armlet, I am gonna have to go... Well, first we're gonna do a proper save. Because when you do this, you want to go out on proper save. I am gonna tell you this though, having save states is so fucking much better than doing that part in the nearest tower that we're about to do. Because there is a maze in there that is god-awful. It's actually got a save point in it because it knows you're gonna get stuck in there for a while. The perspective gets really, really bad. Coming over here. Thank you. Okay, on ball. Really? You don't even mention the name of the fucking fairy? And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why we do legit saves. store, variety store, drugstore, variety store. Do it, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go buy him stuff. Go back up and legit save it again. Also, to note, now that the dock is open, I can get e-geeks for 11 gold each. Alright, I'm gonna end this here because I'm like awfully tired for some reason. I'm like barely holding my eyes open, so. Until next time, we'll finally get to Mirror's Castle, maybe. I don't know. We'll try. Later.